parking lot many were gunned down, each deputy comes in. It's too soon to go back.
For bloodshed and chaos Saturday morning. Today, federal charges were filed against the alleged gunman, 22-year-old Jeremy Locker.
He'll be charged with the assault on the congresswoman, with the killing of Jeremy Locker, and the assault on the other staffers.
Authorities say Locker approached Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords as she met with constituents and shot her at point-blank range.
He's not afraid anymore.
Really?
Yeah, look, I just dropped him right on this full size of him. He just sat there.